You don't survive 50-plus professional MMA fights without picking up a trick or two. That's exactly what Nate, the Teddy Bear Williams, showed when he pulled off a rare submission at Titan FC 72. Williams' opponent was aggressive early, but patience prevented any big shots from landing. His opponent actually did score a takedown, but this probably worked in Williams' favor. As you see, he's more than comfortable down there. The key to the submission is Williams keeps his arm around threatening guillotine while he locks the hands behind the back. This isn't super common as an offensive move. A lot of times you'll see grounded opponents do this to prevent their opponent from posturing up, raining down strikes. But Williams uses this as an offensive move. Here you see him lock the hands, relock the feet to get additional stability, tension, and from here he just pulls, extends, creating terrible tension. And verbal tap. His opponent can't even tap out. There you have it. Williams is feeling himself after the fight, goes over and yells at Lex McMahon, head boss of Titan FC. For those curious, the announcer listed it as a spine twister submission. Extremely rare submission, only been done a couple times in the UFC. I know I've done it on the video game UFC 4. But that's about it for this video. Thank you all for watching. Thank you. Have a great day.